don't know why he be why he so slow. My man's so slow. Alright. Some campaign missions may initially prove too challenging. In these cases, power boost gear to increase a hero's power level and become stronger or lower the campaign difficulty option in the settings menu. Some missions even allow the option to extract a Quinjet from the pause menu. This allows a chance to play other missions to power up heroes, or even attempt the same mission with a different hero. Okay. Snowy Tundra. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. Which mission chain is it? Campaign mission, defend drop zone. Not Badlands. It's a control drop zone. I thought Mance had a thing now. I thought Stark had a mission chain. Is that his mission chain? Okay. AIM is conducting dangerous experiments with Tony's arc reactor technology in a laboratory in Manhattan. Alright, let's do it. Damn, that's a lot of mission power, bro. Crazy.
All right, guys, we've got work to do.
Nice.
Touché.
How can we help?
Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator cores, but they're in completely separate locations. Since time is of the essence, we're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully, one of these spots yield us those initiator cores.
You got it.
All right. Oh, I was like, what am I holding? And for what?
Jarvis, how much?
Longer. Approaching the location shortly, sir.
Great. We've got to find those initiator cores and get back to fixing. It's only a matter of time before AIM pinpoints the Chimera's location, and we need our base of operations up and running. Oh, I look so good in this suit.
Dashing, sir.
You are right.
All right. Forgot what I was looking for. If I was looking for anything. Yeah, where was this? I have no idea where that was. That's the crazy part.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Where is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse
of course.
On dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see?
I just realized. Can I change my cosmetic, like, mid-mission? Alright, thank you.
This plate.
Sorry, we got some new stuff. Okay.
It's a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
Please So you took priority over a box? Yeah, man's just bugging out. He didn't know where to look. He said there was a chest with gear nearby.
Talton was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She handled the redistribution of Stark assets within AIM.
Say bet then.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, let's get the Hulkbuster out real quick. Oh my God, what am I getting shot by? All right, these people are on me, bro. I need to take out those turrets first, because them lasers is what's blasting me open, bro. When do I get to play Cap again? And I'm not trying to play multiplayer until I finish this, to be honest. Kind of don't want to be spoiled anything. All right, come on, loading time.
This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir. A shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
There we go. Oh, give me all of these first. How you doing? Hello?
Anyone else nearby? Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time.
Nah, you ain't shooting me with that, bro. Get out of my face.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Oh yeah, where's that at? Oh, you see, this is what I'm talking about. Like, what the hell? Yeah, though. Yeah, hit that ass. I'm finna whoop that ass, bro. There we go. You literally had one hit left. Are you serious?
Multiple hostiles detected near the laboratory. Be mindful on your approach.
Well, no, Jarvis, you can't be sure they're hostile till they're shooting at you.
There we go. Now he's dead. Hey. Alright, we got some good stuff. Alright, nice. Why? Anybody else over here? No. There you go. He's dead, right? Where's the last guy? Oh, that was a whole explosion. Hello, can you get shot? Damn. Ooh, more gear. Give me that. Okay, there's people on that left side. I'll go kill those. Are you serious? Oh, nice.
Emergency status has increased to a code red. Please make haste to the nearest exit. Do not collect your things. Emergency status.
All right, so I gotta go over there. Yo, did I? What's going on? Let me stand. I was like, Jesus. Goodbye. Are you still not dead? Oh, I just got a nameplate. Nice. Oh, was that a part of the thing? What is shooting at me? They like come back? Oh, I'm out of juice. Alright, let's go. We'll hit this last question mark and then we'll just jump into the main part. Can I get some 300%?
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
All right. Inventory slots are full. Oh no. I don't think that's a good one. Chance melee, no. All right, let's actually dismantle some gear real quick. All right, nice. I feel like he flies so slow.
Get me in range of their access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted.
All right, nice. Okay, with that. Hey. Oh, I need to bring out the big guns real quick. Yo, he just got rocked. There we go. Nice. Oh my God. Oh no. That like instant dodge thing. Oh. There we go. I need health bad. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Low key, I was scared. I was like, oh my God, I'm not gonna be able to do nothing.
My improved readings of the heat signature suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Oh, no.
I guess it could level a few blocks?
That is correct, sir.
Nice. Okay.
Well, AIM's not destroying another city on my watch.
So where am I going? Okay.
Okay, let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
This skin is sick, though.
Assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it.
There we go. And goodbye. Nope. I don't know what he thought he was doing there. Oh, there's a lot to uncover here. Yo, hello, he's right there. Like, what are you aiming at? Oh. Oh, I thought there was something in there.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Chest with gear, how do I get into it? What? Hi. But what, bro? I really just died, bro. I'm very sad. It was very, very saddening.
You can assume it will be well protected. No welcome banners. Got it.
Oh my God.
Time is of the essence. Look at all this.
Is this my fault?
You do not have time.
Right, fine. Go time.
Come on, there's multiple of these, so where are they?
Location.
I just don't know where the last one is. Oh, okay. Nice. Finally. Took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take.
Seems willing to destroy everything to hide it. Oh no. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking? Oh. Hello there, handsome.
Right.
So the reactors are becoming increasingly I must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Oh, damn. Just like Hulkbuster out. I'm not doing this. You're getting rocked.
Good job, sir. See, was that so hard?
Oh, now I gotta get out of it. Alright. Oh my god, all right. Needed that. Please, like, leave me alone. Please, please. Come on. Alright, this is getting difficult, bro. Especially when it's like a single person mission. If I had just one more person, we would be chilling.
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Oh, come on. I was already at the door. Why are you doing that? Come on.
Oh no. Not good. Not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized.
So the reactor is becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
I'm getting rocked. All right.
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
So the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Oh, come on, are you serious? Alright, let's do the ult. On to the next ones. I gotta get these life disruptors quick. What is going on? What am I getting hit by? There we go. Jesus.
Congratulations, sir. You've successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. Look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
Yo, these people just walking in the back.
Yeah. I'm proud of me too.
Yeah, that suit looks really good though. I ain't gonna lie.
Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
This was a long ass mission, I ain't even gonna lie.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's...
All right. Well. Not that one. Okay. Dope. All right.
One area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
All right. So.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature.
Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay, I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.